Okay, but there's our drywall guy. So I just wanted to pan through, hopefully pick up the colors. We're almost done. There's Jack's spot. I'm standing in one spot against the wall. JR's spot is the green. Okay, just patched that opening there so I get to paint that in the morning. Panning over to Ice Cream Man, and then the middle thing is our sink. And then here's Raising Cane. And we just finished patching that so I can paint that in the morning. So this will be the last two things I paint on this wall tomorrow. And then, other than touch up in the shop and whatever else JR wants painted, that'll be it for me. And then this is the last thing I'll paint on this wall tomorrow morning. I see some touch-ups I gotta do. I keep putting caulk in holes in the walls, so we got a bit of an ant problem. Seems like ants really, really dig monster trucks, so they just keep on pouring in. Very colorful. Won't be maybe another week or two before you guys see this video. Panning around. The office is still a little bit the office is up and working. Got some trim to lay down in there, but this was more important for us to get this going. Although the office is looking smashing, we're just missing a couple things in there, that's all. But we're up and able to work. And this is our air conditioner. We have it off right now. There has to be a sock that gets put in. But it's off because we're painting and, you know, doing other stuff. The plastic's in. So, alright, well that's it. Peace out. It's pretty cool, right?